Hi students, welcome to KS and classes. Today I will do one theorem from the three-dimensional geometry. The theorem is show that the angle between the diagonals of a cube is cos inverse 1/3. Now I'll go with the proof. I'll take the diagonal first. I'll take the cube first. B along the y-axis, this is along the x-axis, this is C, this is D, this is E, this is F, and this is G. Now, let OA, B, C, D, E, F, G be a cube. Let OA, B, C, D, F, G be a cube. Let length of the side be A. Let OA comma OB comma OC be the coterminous edges along x comma y comma z axis respectively, and O be the origin, and O is origin. Therefore, vertices of the cube O 0 0 0 and then A, it being on the x axis A comma 0 comma 0, B, it being on y axis 0 comma B comma 0 comma A comma 0, C 0 comma 0 comma A, then go with D. D is A comma 0 comma A. This is in the XOZ plane. This is x axis, this is z axis, XOZ plane. So y is 0. E, similarly, E is in the XOY plane. So A comma 0. Next, G. G is in the YOZ plane. So 0 comma A comma A. F is in the space. So this is A comma A. Now, DRs of the diagonal OF, if the vertices of two points are respectively x1 y1 z1 and x2 y2 z2, then the DRs of the line segment joining those two points is x2 minus x1 comma y2 minus y1 comma z2 minus z1. So OF is a minus 0 is equal to a comma a. BCs of OF, when A comma B comma C are the DRs of a line segment, then the DCs of that line segment will be a by root of a square plus b square plus c square, b by root of a square plus b square plus c square, c by root of a square plus b square plus c square. So here a by root of a square plus a square plus a square, a by root of a square plus a square plus a square, a by root of a square plus a square plus a square. This is equal to, this is 3a square, that is root 3a. So 1 by root 3, comma 1 by root 3, comma 1 by root 3. Next, I'll go with this next one. Drs of BD. Drs of DB. Drs of DB. So, what is the drs of DB? Drs of DB means A minus 0, 0 minus A, A minus 0. This is A minus A, A. A minus A, A. Now, DCs of DB. DCs of DB. So, 1 by root 3, same formula. A square plus A by this one. So, you will get the same. 1 by root 3 minus 1 by root 3, 1 by root 3. Let theta be the angle between, let theta be the angle between OF and DB. OF and DB implies cos theta is equal to, if L1, M1, L1, L2, M2, N2 are DCs of any two lines and theta is the angle between them, cos theta is equal to L1, L2 plus M1, M2 plus N1, N2 under modulus. So cos theta is equal to 1 by root 3 into 1 by root 3 plus 1 by root 3 into minus 1 by root 3 plus 1 by root 3 into 1 by root 3. And this is equal to 1 by 3. This is cancelled, 1 by 3. Therefore, theta is equal to cos inverse 1 by 3, which is the angle between the angles. Okay, so that is the end. Okay, if you like this video, like it, share it, and subscribe, and also subscribe to share it to your friends and ask them to subscribe.